beautiful, awful. And darling, it's true that all of this beauty is broken in two. In the face of a future without a choice, we really should speak with one voice.